Good day, everyone. Welcome back to the channel, or welcome back to the School of Mathematics. Today we'll be taking the topic indices. I'm sure we've all heard of the word indices one way or the other, but today we'll be talking about indices in mathematics. What is indices in mathematics? Well, indices is the plural of index. Indices is power or exponent raised to a number. You might be wondering, what are all these things? For example, 2 raised to the power of 4. 4 is the index of 2, which means 4 is the power of 2. So what this thing is trying to say is multiply 2 4 times. 2 times 2 times 2 times 2. 4 times would give you what? Yeah, some of you might get it, some of you might not get it. Well, 2 times 2 times 2 times 2 will give you 16. So well done to the person that got 16. So I'm sure wherever you see a number raised to another number, you know that that is indices and you know what that means, right? Right. Moving on. It shows the number of times a given number has to be multiplied. In this case, we have a raised to the power of n. What does that mean? It means multiply a n times. And remember, we do not know what n means in this case. N could be 20, n could be 24, n could be 100. So you keep multiplying a n times. So in this case, a is the base and n is the index. Wherever you see a number down, it's called the base, and the one that is up is called the index, which we also call the power, which can also be called an exponent. So wherever you see the word exponent, power, index, indices, I'm sure you can now tell what they mean, right? Right. So we're going to give several examples, or probably one example, to just explain further what indices mean. At the end of this class, I'm hoping that you would understand the word indices in mathematics. And please do not forget, if you have questions, drop your questions in the comment section. Interact as much as you can. Wherever you think you need to contribute, feel free to contribute. It's an open space for everybody. So giving an example, 2 raised to the power of 3, what does that mean? Like we said before, it means we multiply 2 3 times, right? So 2 times 2 times 2 gives 8. In this case, 2 is the base and 3 is the power. So please do these examples given here and leave your answers in the comment section. Until next time, bye.